All right, folks, here's the cream of the crop for Uncle Jimmy. He's going crazy. We're at the Porsche Museum and at the Porsche manufacturer in Stuttgart. It's going to be an incredible day. Beautiful so far. So we're going to bring you more, and so hopefully everything is going to be fantastic here today. And we'll see what happens with today. Have a great day. Enjoy. Porsche 550 Spyder, 1954. Check that out, they already had the idea of putting door handles in the door.
Yeah.
Like shaving them off.
Yeah. Now look at this. It's a turn binnacle. So rather than a blinker, that'd pop out to tell you that they're turning.
Oh really? That's pretty cool. There. It's a slick little car there. Wow. I like this one.
Isn't that cool?
It is very cool.
Beautiful color.
A Porsche 356 Carrera Speedster, 1955. Speedster. I didn't know that Porsche built a tractor.
Mm-hmm.
Holy crap. Porsche diesel.
Yeah.
That's pretty darn cool.
That is pretty darn cool.
1959.
Need one of these for the
that is
fields in Wyoming.
It's incredible.
That's how a Lamborghini got started.
Just by track?
Making tractors.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And you see the shape starting to form?
Mm-hmm.
And their style?
Yep.
And then you get what started it all.
Tons and tons of cool race cars in here. It's awesome. And there's 75 years of Porsche this year, 1948 to 2023.
also a very famous Porsche that you can get a new Porsche painted like this to this day.
Like the peach color?
See, with all the cuts of meat.
Yeah. That's a beautiful blue. 1970. Porsche 911 S2.2 Targa.
Because the top comes off, and then the new one, this whole back hatch lifts up, this slides down, and then the back hatch comes down.
Oh, nice.
It's just the side of shit. Okay, so see the blue over there?
Yeah,
that's Neptune blue. That's the other color that I just have a major on.
Oh, incredible.
I've never seen one before because, well, they never brought them in the United States.
Really? These two right here?
Yes, look at that.
That is pretty slick.
I'm not doing video because I just want to suck this in.
You're just fine.
It is four-wheel drive, which was new for Porsche. 1987. 959. Technology demonstrator. Here's some 292 units. See, electronic controlled all-wheel drive with ABS. Look at that. At that time, $420,000. So you can imagine how much this goes for today.
Yeah, the 959 quickly sold out.
But look at that ass.
Uncle Jimmy loves the ass of this car, guys.
Uncle Jimmy is in love.
It's a pretty slick car. The 959S. Uncle Jimmy. This one's a 959S. What's the S part? Yes?
Yes. S for special.
Special, huh? Alright guys, we looked this one up. The Porsche 959S, there was only 29 of them made. Nice price tag of $1.5 million.
So this one, they made 292 of these.
And they made 292 of these. And the price tag is probably pretty close to that one. Huh. Pretty incredible. That is a cool, interesting, cool design of the rear end. Even has an alarm system on it, which for 1987 is pretty darn good. Interesting color here, rose color. It's a 944. 85. Nice little views of Stuttgart out there.
It's 968. This was probably their least popular car that they ever made. They just didn't sell very many of the this one or the 928.
Now that one?
I know.
That one is
sex on wheels.
Sex on wheels. There you go. That car right there, guys, per Uncle Jimmy, sex on wheels. Porsche 911 Turbo 3.3 Coupe.
1990,
huh?
Look at that ass.
Yeah, it's pretty darn cool.
That is a whale tail.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and then we get into the Turbo S right here. That's just a turbo.
Yeah, but I'd take this one over this one.
What? You would take that one?
Yeah.
Why?
Because this will beat the crap up out of you.
Oh, yeah, but look at those comfortable race car seats.
Exactly.
This is pretty slick.
Yes, please.
That's a 92. Then we go into what? Another 92, but this one, I don't, it's not.
No. And this is the car that saved Porsche.
The Boxster?
Porsche was starting to lose sales. They were wondering whether they were gonna have to, whether they were still a solvent brand, and they built the pocket, the Boxster.
Look at that thing.
And they're able to start making money because of this car.
I was wondering.
A lot of money.
Why is there a Mercedes-Benz in here?
Oh, well, let's read.
Thought we were in a Porsche. Oh, look at that. It was manufactured by Porsche on behalf of Mercedes-Benz.
Favorite. I just hated what they did with the nose. With the way that the lights come in.
Like kind of to a point almost.
Yeah, not a fan of this.
Well, funny. Yeah.
There's a famous car.
Yep. Sally Carrera. From Cars. There's old Sally. She's so cute. This one's a nice car.
GT3 RS.
2005.
And there it is. There's your... arguably the most expensive one you can still buy.
Carrera GT, huh? Let me check out this thing. Though. Pretty
awesome.
Pretty awesome car too.
It is. So, you know Paul Walker?
Mm-hmm.
That's what he died in.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Very rare cars. I've only seen one in live in person besides.
It's a 10 cylinder.
It's this is what Doug DeMero just bought himself one of these.
Who's that?
He's the number one YouTube car reviewer.
Oh.
Thank you.
I'd take this little Boxster here.
Formula racing car, that thing's incredible. Michelin name. Over there. Looks incredible.
Oh yeah?
There's a couple Caymans. Where's that 24-hour Le Mans at? Isn't that in like Daytona? Mm-hmm. I think they do a 24-hour race.
24-hour Daytona.
Where's the 24-hour Le Mans?
Le Mans is in France.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hey, come look at one of the-